You're for a ride. Fucking buy movie tickets, buy edibles, fucking buy beer downstairs. But most importantly, fucking enjoy these comics. We brought you some of the best comics in the area tonight. I'm very proud of this lineup. Start it off tonight. Please give it up for the very funny Carl.
Recently, I've been doing resistance training, and I will continue to resist until my wife shuts up about it. That's little dick confidence. So I see now in the news that the science, a little old now, but I see now in the news, these scientists, they got the picture for the first time of a black hole. You guys see the story? The scientists were like overexcited about it. And I'm thinking to myself, don't the scientists have porno? There's plenty of pictures of them. I mean, there's a plethora. You gotta know where to search. No, there's Asian holes, there's Latino holes. You gotta know where to browse. People get a political bumper sticker on their car. They're stupid. They're stupid. You get your point of view out there on the road. Now half the road hates you. Choose life. Not for you, bitch. I'm pro-choice and I vote. Not the next election. So, look, the garbage is important, okay? I get the hefty bags, the sturdy, you know. You don't cheap out. You don't buy the store brand, you know. Like, my wife comes home, she's got these, like, white plastic liners. I threw them in the garbage. She's so pissed off. I paid money for that. No. I said, we're not having white trash in this house. Have some standards. My girlfriend's young. She doesn't know anything. I think the old movies are better. Okay? So we go to this film festival. It's like Jeff Goldblum. You know, and we go to see that movie, The Fly. Yes. She was expecting to see a zipper. She was seriously disappointed. You guys ever do Cialis, Viagra? No, I mean the 20-year-olds too. I mean, I'm not asking if you need it. I'm asking if you've ever done it because that shit works, man. I had a statue. I had a member's member. No, because the thing is, I thought you had to or erectile dysfunction in order for that shit work to work, you know? No, it turns out, if it ain't broke, you can still fix it. I used to get the cage-free eggs. It used to be really important to me to get the cage-free eggs, you know? But I had to rethink that. I had to be... The eggs, they kept getting away! I buy the caged eggs now. Like pork to me, you know. I'm gonna make an omelet. I wanna know the eggs are gonna be there. So, my friend comes here from Texas and he's acclimating to the New Jersey culture. He comes here for work, you know. And we used to meet up with him and he'd be like, howdy, y'all. You know. But after a year living in Jersey, he's really acclimating to the Jersey culture. I mean, now we meet up with him and he's like, howdy, yous guys. So my friend Yusuf is Muslim, and he was telling me all about how he loves to go to Christian rock concerts. And I was like, Yusuf, you're Muslim. Why would you love to go to Christian rock concerts? And he says, well, no Jews. Oh, you didn't like that one? Like, listen, I've been getting booked on. Recently, I found I've been getting booked on. Yeah, it's even becoming quite routine, you know, fingerprints, mug shots, even though some of the cops by name.
Now that I've been getting booked more.
My name is Carl, you've been a good audience, and ask the Italian, say it.